Hello, my beloved. How are you doing today? Are you living your best life? Are you totally enjoying your life? Are you totally blossoming to the fullest? Today is really your day that you can express your inner beauty, your inner love from inside out even more. And today we are reading together A Course in Miracles. And it's our lesson 316. All gifts I give my brothers are my own. As every gift my brothers give is mine, so every gift I give belongs to me. Each one allows a past mistake to go and leave no shadow on the holy mind my Father loves. His grace is given me in every gift a brother has received throughout all time. And past all time as well. My treasure house is full, and angels watch its open doors that no one gift it is lost, and only more are added. Let me come to where my treasures are, and enter in where I am truly welcome and at home among the gifts that God has given me. Father, I would accept your gifts today. I do not recognize them, yet I trust that you who gave them will provide the means by which I can behold them, see their work, and cherish only them as what I want. Lesson 316. All gifts I give my brothers are my own. So, my loves, that was our lesson for today. Have a lovely day. Follow your bliss, as Joseph Campbell said, follow your heart and just do more of what really makes you happy. You are beautiful just the way you are. Have an awesome day. Bye.